بسم الله والحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف خلق الله نبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. اللهم لك الحمد حتى ترضى، ولك الحمد إذا رضيت، ولك الحمد بعد الرضا. يا ربنا لك الحمد كما ينبغي لجلال وجهك وعظيم سلطانك. ذكر الإمام النووي رحمه الله تعالى في كتاب رياض الصالحين باب فضل الرجاء excellence of good hope إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى عن جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنهما أنه سمع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قبل موته بثلاثة أيام يقول: لا يموتن أحدكم إلا وهو يحسن الظن بالله عز وجل. رواه مسلم. جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنه reported: I heard the messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم saying, 3 days before his death, let none of you die unless he has good expectation from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is narrated by Muslim. Very short hadith, very meaningful, subhanAllah. It's a very beautiful message from the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that we should always think good about how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will treat us and how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will deal with us. لَا يَمُوتَنَّ أَحَدُكُمْ Let none of you die except, and no one knows when he will die. So that means it's continuous status of you always thinking that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive you your sins. But again, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Ghafir, غَافِرُ الذَّنْبِ وَقَابِرُ التَّوْبِ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ Allah will forgive your sins when you ask for them. Allah will forgive your sins when you repent to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you admit that you, out of weakness, commit that sin. And then you show your regression and your remorse and you ask subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive your sins. Therefore, you think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when you sincerely ask for His forgiveness, He will forgive your sins. بِإِذْنِ ta'ala. Otherwise, everyone will commit any sin and then he will say, Allah is Ghafoor Rahim. Allah is Ghafoor Rahim for those who ask His maghfirah and for those who ask His for His rahmah subhanahu wa ta'ala. لَا يَمُوتَنَّ أَحَدُكُمْ إِلَّا وَهُوَ يُحْسِنُ الظَّنَّ بِاللَّهِ It's always think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will cover and shower us with His mercy when we ask Him for this. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make us all die on the best situation and full of hope that He will forgive our sins. Ameen, ameen, ameen. صلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى